for tonight's unapologetic bitch, so brave, so courageous, suffering so many iniquities he has. What is your name, young man?
Sorry.
Sorry is your name?
My name is Easton.
Easton?
Season without the S.
Easton. Eastern. Easton. Are you from Macau?
I'm from Hong Kong!
From Hong Kong! Whoa! Is that like a classic Hong Kong move?
I don't think so. It's just some nutcase move, but I didn't want to repeat what Evelyn. Evelyn?
Evelyn, very good. But you didn't want to do her funky chicken? I don't think anybody can do that. Oh my god, you look so much better. Anyways, you did a great job, Easton. I've never seen anything like it. And so everybody knows that each night we have a prize for the unapologetic bitch of the evening. And you are no exception, okay? Even if you did fall on your knee in the middle of like a breakdance move that's supposed to...
Yeah, totally.
Did you practice that?
No, I didn't.
You didn't. How many drinks have you had?
I haven't had any actually today.
Today? Well, how many do you usually drink each night?
Just that much. Really. I don't need it, I'm natural high. I'm a Leo too.
Oh, really? Alright. High fives. I'm so excited too. You know what? How much did you get paid today?
Nothing. You can do whatever I want with whatever you want.
Do you have any cash in your pockets? Cash in your pockets. Do you have any money on you? I don't care. It could be a small amount or a big amount. Do you have any money? Give that to me. More. I want more. Give that to me too. Is that all you have? Shame, motherfuckers! Find some more money. Okay, anyway, Keish, come over here. Oh shit, we forgot his prize. I got so excited. I've been suffering so many iniquities. Hey, Easton, don't talk. This is a special moment. It's like an award ceremony. Only you don't get an Oscar, you get a banana. You've earned this banana. Your performance was undisputable. Okay? Look it up. Look it up.
Jesus!
Oh, you can pick it up. Yes. Yes. Lick it up. Yes, you can do that too. Yes. Do you know what to do with that banana?
Yes, I do.
Is it something that it's like PG rated, R rated, or X rated?
Any rated. What do you want me to do?
X.
X?
I mean, you don't have to do it right now. Just later on, you promise I want to have a visualization. And then
my daughter is...
So, of course, with the Xbox that you have in your house, right?
Yeah.
You're going to do something with a banana. Okay, cool. Anyways, so nice to meet you, Easton. You've been such a great sport. Keisha's gonna help you down. Way down. I love you. I love you too. You're not getting your cash back. Bye-bye!